You must visit more often. Yeah, hey there, Slayer. Thank you for coming to help. I've got a serious problem. Wolf teaches us to pull together, to work as a pack. In his name, I ask for your help.
I'm always willing to help, Gamli. Of course I will honor Wolf's teachings. Tell me your problem.
It concerns the warrior shamans known as Havruns. Valda, the Wolf Havroun's apprentice, was found in a death-like sleep in the woods. Nothing I do seems to help. There's one treatment I have yet to try, but it requires a special flower known as Winter Sage.
And this Winter Sage can revive Valda?
I hope so. Unfortunately, it can only be found deep in the Graw Caves to the east, and it's extremely fragile. It will be difficult to get past the Graw and return with the flower intact. If you can do it, bring the plant to me at the Great Lodge of Holbrek. I'll be there at Volda's side.
I will obtain this precious flower, Grawl or no Grawl. In Wolf's name, I swear it.
Dying.
rising. Here's the Winter Sage, Gamli. Hello, Heir. Did the shaman summon you to help as well?
She says she came by to observe you, but Wolf wishes her to be here. Valda's been slipping in and out of consciousness, raving about the spirit world. The sage should calm her down. She keeps saying the same thing over and over. Invaders in the mist.
Can her ravings have any meaning? Only shamans and Havruns can freely travel there.
Then we need another Havrun to help us. We must see what's happening in the mists for ourselves.
Snow Leopard's Havrun Svenna is friends with me, as well as Valda and Master Solvi. Meet me at her shrine, and we'll ask her for her help. Havrun Svenna will be at the shrine. I know she'll want to help us.
Mr. Galkin, good to see you again. And you've brought the Slayer of Isurmir. I'm honored by your visit.
The honor is mine, but this is not a social call. We've come for your help. Something awful is happening in the mists.
As I feared, I've been sensing disorder in the spirit world, and Wolf's shrine is shrouded in dread. Tell me what you know.
Valda, the Wolf Apprentice, was struck down by something she saw in the spirit world. Now she's gone mad, ranting and raving.
Her master, Havrun Solvi, is missing. Shaman Gamli has done all he can do for Valda. But we need your help to enter the spirit world and right this wrong.
I see. I can take you, but it will be dangerous. Opening a portal requires all my concentration. Once we're in, I'll need you to protect me, or we might not get out again. Let's get started. Leopard willing, we won't be too late. Snow Leopard, grant us your step. Let us slip into the land of secrets. We come to aid those who have devoted themselves to defending the spirits of the wild. Bless us with your vision, and shield us from the rising evil. Grant us safe passage to the mists. Let us return.
I wish you clear skies.
I've never seen anything like this. Jormag isn't a spirit of the wild. Its followers should not be able to enter the spirit world, even if they call themselves shamans.
That could be why Valda was ranting about invaders. The Sons of Spawner must have attacked the Wolf Havroun like they attacked us.
I need to rest and meditate to regain my balance. Afterward, I will speak with Valda.
That won't be easy. Valda is raving, lost in madness. Nothing she says makes sense.
Not to you, perhaps, but maybe I can decipher it. I'll meet you in the Great Lodge. I wish I could do more. Taking others with me was more difficult than I planned.
It's all right. You're used to working alone. I can appreciate that.
Valda's condition has not improved. I believe her spirit is stuck between this world and the mists. She cannot return fully to her body.
How is that possible?
Havruns can physically enter the mists, but we can also leave our bodies behind and send just the spirit. It is extremely difficult.
What if Solvi was killed while teaching Valda how to step into the mists? It could leave her mind trapped there, lost in the spirits.
Yes, but if we rescue her from the mists, we'll have to fight the Sons of Svanir, and I am no match for them there.
Then we need a more experienced Havroon. I suggest either Weeb of Raven or Gretchen of Bear. They do not get along at all, so we should approach only one of them.
Agreed. Either would have a better chance than I. Gamli and I will care for Valda until you and the Slayer return.
The spirits of the wild welcome you.
Quickly now. The Raven Havroun is somewhere in these caverns. Fresh dredge corpses. The Raven Havroun must have just come through here.
at last. The idol they stole from our shrine. Make the raven peck out their dead eyes. Now, what did you want?
Havroun Svenna sent us. There's trouble in the spirit world. Deep, dark trouble.
Deep and dark are one of his specialties. But it's rare to see Svenna ask for help. Snow leopards love their independence. Why is she so rattled?
Somehow, the sons of Svanir have entered the spirit world, and now the wolf Havroun is missing.
Havroun Solvi's apprentice is trapped in the mists. We find the apprentice's spirit, we find Solvi.
We need a seasoned Havroun who can take us to the mists, fight off Jormag's followers, and rescue Valda with us. Svenna recommended you.
Absolutely. Anything for a fellow Havroun. Especially if it means harming the sons of Svanir. I'll meet you in Holbrook's Great Lodge after I return this item.
Let's get out of here. Svenna will open the portal and stay here to maintain it so we can rescue Valda. You take the lead. I'll be right behind you.
I pray to the spirits of the wild, but they rarely answer.
Look, there's Valda's spirit.
I see her. She's fighting someone.
I recognize that scoundrel, Steer Frostblade. He calls himself a dragon shaman, but he's a blathering fool. Dragon has no shamans, only slaves.
You! Leave that innocent girl alone.
Ha! I'll fight all of you at once. Jormag's will is mighty. In Dragon's name, we claim the mists and destroy the spirits themselves. Come, my brothers. Show them Dragon's unrivaled might. With Sylvie's power at my command, I can open as many portals as I need.
Wolf, that you've come. How long have I been... No, never mind. We have to find Master Solvi. He was teaching me to spirit walk when we were attacked. He screamed, then vanished. And in his place, a ragged portal appeared. The Sons of Svanir came through it, and I've been fighting them off ever since. They boasted about subduing my master with a magical spike made of corrupted mist.
That, combined with Solvi's power, could create such a portal. They must have attacked his body in the waking world while his spirit was here.
Then we'll rescue Solvi's body just as we did Valda's spirit. We'll heal the wound in the veil between worlds and kill those who inflicted it.
First, we get Valda out of here. She can lead us to Solvi and help us prepare for whatever the Suns have in store. Remember, an unprepared hunter quickly becomes the prey.
I see you've added teacher to your list of occupations there. Your lessons will have to wait, however. Now we must return to the physical world.
Thanks for all of your help. Good luck, and may the spirits watch over us. Let us help you, and we'll save Solvi together. They know we're coming, and they look prepared. Be ready for anything.
Might makes me right. Butchers, you've come for Havroun's soul.
Look, it's the wolf pup. Time to finish what we started, boys.
Yes, gaining adrenaline. Almost there. Time to strike.
Thank you.
I wish you clear skies.
There! That spike has Solvi's spirit pinned between life and death. His soul is trapped. That's why the portal won't close. It's waiting for him to cross over.
Get away from Havroun Solvi, Frostblade. Your invasion of the mists ends here and now.
So, you're Stigalkin's new pet project. You're wasting your time. Dragon will devour the world.
Don't let him bait you, Slayer. We must clear a path to Solvi. Balda, protect your master.
I won't stop until Frostblade and every son of Svanir here pays for what they've done.
Stop!
adrenaline.
Here.
Master Solvi, if we hurry, we can get you back to Holbrack, to the healers. They can...
My place is among the legends now. I leave the role of Havroun in your very capable hands. Remember all I have taught you, and all that you have learned. Seek aid when you need it. We'll meet again in the...
I'm so sorry, Valda.
Solvi's burden is now yours, Valda, Havroun of Wolf. You must surpass his legend. That is how a student honors their mentor.
Then that is how I shall honor you.
This was your journey, Slayer. I was simply here to guide you. The hero's path is a difficult one. I have walked it. Now it is your time. If you need my help in the future, for anything, simply ask, and I will answer.
I'm always achieving greatness.